Each day of that week was busy for Jesus.
He spent time in prayer with God, his Father. He cleansed the temple of the mountains which he lived.
He healed the blind and the lame. He answered the questions of the religious leaders when they tried to trick him.
He taught the people about being ready for the kingdom to come. Jesus knew that his enemies were planning to kill him and that someone who claimed to be his friend would betray him.
On Thursday, he sent two of his disciples to prepare the lamb for the Passover meal. And even then, Jesus knew that he would become the lamb that would be sacrificed for the sins of the world.
All of it was for us. All Jesus wants is for us to believe he was God's son, to have faith in his Christ to save us.
Thank you.